Hello family, this is Gamers Forum back with another interesting video on Clash of Kings. So guys, if you're new to your channel, please subscribe and on because this channel is fully focused on tips and tricks regarding Clash of Kings. You'll get all the necessary data and details for each and every event over the channel. So guys, in today's video, I'm going to tell you that how you can increase your basic math size. I'm talking about the basic math size, means the normal math size without any expansion of the troops, guys. So how you can increase your basic mass size by more than 450k, guys. So let's begin the video without wasting any time. Let's move to the first section, guys. So basically at the first section we are having the college section. In the college you have to compete out or have to complete three of the different sections. That is going to be very much important. The first one is going to be the military section. In the military section, guys, there are three different sections: leadership 1, leadership 2, leadership 3, leadership 4, and up to leadership 5. You have to complete this one completely, guys. After completing out this particular section up to leadership 5, guys, you can increase your basic mass size, increment, add up your troop size by 58,000, guys. Add the totalize of the 5 completion of this section, guys. Now let's move to the second section, right? The second important section is going to be the equipment section, guys. You have to complete this particular equipment section by 100%. Why I'm saying so? The reason is that we know that on the governor you are using out the some of the equipment that is going to help you out increasing your mass size, guys. So that's why it is going to boost up that particular thing. Apart from this, it also increases your dragon glass percentile of the attributes and stuff, guys. And we know that the dragon glass also improves some of the basic mass size. So for that one also you need to go for this particular section, this particular equipment section, by 100%. Keep that in mind. Let's move to the next section. That is going to be the advanced military, guys. Yes, guys, in the advanced military section there are different of the section. That is going to be the commander 1, commander 2, and commander 3, guys. So after doing this one completely, you are going to increase up the particular mass size by let me count it out, by 20,000. You can increase it by 20,000 from here section, guys. Now let's move to the another section. That is going to be the strongest kingdom enhancement section, guys. Yes, guys, this particular section is going to increase your mass size by 32,000 on basic property, guys. What I mean to say about basic property means you can either increase 32,000 for your kingdom mass size or for the opponent kingdom. So okay, guys, if you want to go for the your opponent kingdom, you can go for the secret transfer. For grand armies, research is for own kingdom increment, guys. So these are the sections that you have to cover in the particular college, guys. Now let's move to the second section that is going to be very much important. That is the dragon, guys. Yes, guys, there are two different dragons that is going to support out the basic increment in the mass size. The first dragon is going to be the Thunder Beast, because it is having skill of increasing the mass size, level 30 skill, increasing mass troop size by 10,000, right? Okay, this is the first dragon that is being helping us at that particular point. And the second dragon that is going to be helping increasing the mass size is going to be the Yukin, guys, because it is going to increase the mass size by 14,000 at that particular scenario if you upgrade it to the max level, guys. So these are the two dragon you can choose wisely. Basically, I must recommend you can go with the particular Thunder Beast, and you can use additional of the increment in the mass size by the certain of the skill that is known as the Command Halo, guys. You can use this particular skill to increase some of the additional of the mass size to the certain level. Okay, guys, so it's up to you. This particular Halo level 5 of the orange quality going to increase the maximum size by 7,000, guys. So basically you can use it on if you are able to do on so, guys. Now let's move to the next section that is going to be helpful. That is the drill ground. We know that it is commonly made for this particular purpose only. Okay, guys, when we come to the drill ground, if we talk about the description of the drill ground, if you upgrade your drill ground to the maximum level of P6, it can increase your maximum mass size by 132.5k. okay, guys, this is the particular mass size that you can get from this particular drill ground upgrade up to the level P6, guys. Okay, guys, and if you want to increase it more, guys, there is expand feature out here. The maximum expand feature gives you around the 15,000 increment in the total of the basic mass size if you upgrade it to level 30. expansion of the drill ground. Keep that in mind. You can get extra of the 15,000 from this expansion feature. So this is going to be very, very important. Don't miss any of these particular thing, guys. Now let's move to the another section that is going to be the important for you all. That is the occult section, guys. Yes, guys, occult also help us in increasing the mass size. There is one science that is being very much helpful at that particular scene. That is going to be the what we say, Book of Mineral Vein, I think. Yeah, Book of Mineral Vein, at the last section of the page 5 out here, you can get the mineral vein mass size, additional mass size increased by 10% in the in all one. And we know that whatever research you do in the mineral vein section of the occult, guys, it is also implemented in the normal category all during the kingdom section also. So this is going to be applicable in your normal kingdom enhancement, so you can use it on for sure, guys. So this is the next section that you need to cover on for that one. Now let's move to one, guys. Then let's move to the basic section, that is the Lord, guys. We know that the Lord also suggest out some of the additional of the mass side increment by 15,000 if we go and check out the particular skill of the Lord at the military section, guys. Keep that in mind. A maximum mass size from 15,000 from here, guys. This is all about the particular Lord, guys. If we talk about the hero, guys, where basically there are many hero for the governor, many people use different of the heroes, but at present I'm using Zun Yu, and for my personal experience, it is going to be the best hero, guys. And if we talk about the equipments, guys, I'm using out the particular complete of the governor set of white quality enhanced up to the plus 10, guys. So basically, if we talk about the enhancement, what I'm getting from all six pieces of white, I'm getting out the marching troop upper limit by 39,032 troops. Okay, 3932 troops. Okay, from this one. And from the evolution of plus 10, I'm getting marching troop upper limit increased by 6553. So basically I'm getting 11,000 of the particular additional mass size from just from the evolution and from the complete white governor set, guys. And if we talk about the particular heroic skills, then if we go to the talent, 1600 from here, 1600 from here, 3200 from here. If we talk about the skills of the particular one, you can get 8000 at the leadership one, which is the last fifth star of this particular one, guys. So basically you can get 11000 from here also, basically 22000 from whole the hero with complete governor set of the white quality, guys. Keep that in mind. So this is about the particular hero section. Now let's move to the another one, that is going to be the dragon glass, guys. If we come to the dragon glass, there are different options for you in the dragon glass section. I'm not let me show you that one also. Basically where there are different of the dragon word, that is 38, level 38, you can use this level 38, or you can go with the level 28, guys. These both one is very much familiar and going to increase your particular mass size by the certain one. If you could talk about the level 38, you can see out I am having everything. It is giving me around it will give you a overview. It is giving me around 42,550 troops additionally at the maximum mass size after doing everything whatever is necessary out here. So you can go with this one also. This is going to be very much important. If you don't have level 38, you can go with the level 28 also. Okay, guys, there is no much different in that one, but yes, it will reduce the particular mass size. You can see out here you can get around 32,000 of mass size from this particular section, guys. So this is about the particular dragon glass. And after the dragon glass, let's come to move towards the dragon word section, guys. If we talk about the dragon word, there are few dragon words only that is going to give you both the attack and defense stats, and with that you can get some of the marching word. One of that is going to be the sea of troops, guys. It is going to give you all soldier unit attack, defense, infantry health, and lot of other things, including the maximum mass size increment by 15,000, guys. So you can go with this one also. It is going to increase by 15,000. Now let's move to the particular one, that is the civilization now, guys. Yes, guys, the only civilization that supports the particular increment in the mass size is going to be the Huaxia civilization. The reason is that it is going to increase the maximum of the mark size increment by 25,000 if you go over for the worship level, guys. And at present I am at the admire, and here I am getting around 17,500 of the troops in my maximum mark size, guys. So keep that in mind. You can also go with this one, 25,000 max from the civilization of the Huaxia, guys. Now let's move to the other one. That is going to be the military section, guys. Yes, guys, military section also gives you a particular increment in the mass size if you are successfully upgrade your particular military rank to the Guan Jun Senior General. You can increase the maximum mass size by 10% from here. Additional skill that is going to be a time limited one that may be last only up to the particular installment of this particular system, guys. Apart from this, there are other skills also, that is the military rank skills you can go with for the, if you want to go increase the maximum mass size for the conquest, you can increase 20,000 max from conquest soldier. For the mines, you can increase by 20,000. For the dragon campaign, you can increase 20,000 from here. So basically there are a lot of ways you can increase 20,000 on the each field of the events by that particular section, guys. So this is about that particular one, guys. Now let's move to the another one that is going to be very much important and rare. That is going to be the gem feature, guys. Yes, guys, gems also gives us very importantly a good count of the particular skills that is very much helpful for increasing the mass size. So you can dig out the gems which is favorable for you to increase the mass size and equip it in the governor set or on your governor hero, so that you can get the additional of the input and output according to your need, guys. So this is about the gem feature. And at last, let me tell you one more feature that is going to be very much helpful, that is the civilization, guys. Yes, guys, civilization wonder also supports very well of the particular increment in the perk mass size. You can see out here marching troop upper limit, you can see out here, you can go out here, you can increase some of the additional of the one, and you can definitely get some of the favorable things, guys. Okay, guys, so you can increase some of the max, you can get around 10,000 of the max of the marching troop upper limit from this particular civilization wonder section, guys. So don't miss off anything. I have told you everything that is being responsible for you. Maybe I have just missed out some of the basic thing that you need to know about this particular one, but please pardon me for that particular mistakes. I have done my personal best. If you talk about my particular basic mass size out here, let me show you what I am having on. Basic mass size, okay, I am having basic mass size of 44,25,000 at a basic way, guys. This is my particular basic mass size after doing everything that is being necessary for me, but I can improve it to much more better. I don't have done the military mineral vein section, and I have not reached the particular military rank system, and lot of the things that I can improve it to more than 450k, guys. So basic mass size with that particular count is going to be very much helpful. Apart from that, you can use some of the booster to improve it more, around 1 million of the mass size you can do out on it. So that's all about today's video, guys. I hope that you guys find the video information useful. If you find the video information useful, please hit the like and subscribe button for sure. I will be back with another video as soon as possible. Till then, keep growing with Gamers Forum. Thank you, guys.